FM. Today is Thursday, May 20th, an even day. I'm Talia.
And I'm Lucy. And in today's announcements, interested in getting involved in the community? Come join Key Club today to help plan an upcoming food drive for the FM food pantry. We will meet in Mr. DeLand's room, 2125, at 2:15 p.m. Please be sure to pre-register to stay after school by scanning the QR code in the room. Cohort C students can use the code Key Club to join via Google Meet. You still have time to declare your candidacy for class office or student council for the next year. Class and student council elections will take place on Thursday, May 27th. If you are interested in running for office for the 2021-2022 school year, please see your advisor or check the high school elections group in Schoology for information. Class office candidates must schedule an interview with their advisor by tomorrow. For any class office or student council candidates who have already met with their advisor, please be sure to complete your candidate pledge statement as soon as possible. And now over to Talia.
The MCs are hosting a badminton tournament to benefit Camp Good Days tonight from 6:30 to 8 p.m. Scan the QR codes posted around the building to register. The tournament will be limited to the first 70 players registered. An entry fee of $10 is due at the tournament. Don't forget about this weekend's DM Phone-a-thon from 12 to 7 on Saturday. Make sure to donate to a good cause and for a chance to win a prize. Here's a sneak peek at what you could win. If you show up in person, you could win a few things, like this JBL flip speaker. But if you want something a little bigger to win, you could have your own mini fridge.
This fun JBL flip speaker is Bluetooth and wireless connection and is waterproof for all the fun you can have this summer. Make sure you do donate so you can have the chance to win this speaker for all of your summer pool parties. Gorgeous 3.5 cubic feet fridge air mini fridge comes with its very own bottle opener on the side and plenty of storage for all of your drinks and snacks. Make sure to donate so you have the chance to win this stunning mini fridge. This 50-inch Scepter flat screen TV has LED display and will look perfect in your room or house. Make sure to donate so you can have a chance to win this TV.
Remember, everything you donate is for the kids, but you could also bring something home for yourself. Thanks for donating. That's all we have for today. I'm Talia.
And I'm Lucy.
Have a great day, FM.